everybody. Glad you're with us. The World Series on MLB The Show coming up. It's the Milwaukee Brewers taking on the Tampa Bay Rays. Now it's the DH. Here's a big power threat. George Smoke. Ball one, no strikes.
Well, when you come off a tough one-run loss in the postseason, you'll be looking back at the opportunities that you missed in the previous game and make sure that you don't miss them in this one.
Two down, nobody on. Fought off foul.
Instead of letting the hitter get his arms extended, tied him up a little bit, slightly up, slightly in.
Here's a 1-1. And another ball. That misses, and now 3-1. Francisco Alvarez up next for the Brewers. Two outs, base is empty. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is if you are the offensive side of it.
Brito keeping him close. Stepping in, Francisco Alvarez. Throw to second, he's safe. Siggy, he definitely showed off the wheels there.
Yeah, and it turned out to be a bang-bang play. StatCast gives us the data, and that stolen base wasn't possible without that sprint speed.
Next offering is down low. And it's second. Runner goes again. Pitch misses. Throw to third. Save.
When a guy's got that kind of lead at second base, somebody's got to call timeout. Pitcher's got to step off. The catcher's got to ask the ump for time or something. You can't let him get out that far. When you don't have a good thrower behind the plate, he's going to steal third almost standing up. That's a really good job of being aggressive by the base runner.
Two outs. This to third, Meade. Tosses across the first, and that is that. Brewers. Here's C.J. Abrams. And it's fouled away. Two down, nobody on. On the ground. The dive, he's got it. Rolls from his knees. And it beats him. What a play.
This guy's anticipation is off the charts. Don't see many shortstops better than that. Great job to complete the play and end the inning.
Back to the park.
Three.
Now that the first base is
your
smoke.
Swung on, belted. That one back there. It's gone. Grand slam. And the Brewers have the lead. It's 6-3. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog. Aggressive, and it paid off. One big swing, and that turns the tables on this one. And when you come to the plate with the bases loaded and you've got some pop, you know it's hard not to think about the chance to hit a grand slam, and that can be a trap sometimes.
Now a new pitcher for the Rays, Benny. So two down, so next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Curtis Meade. Towards first, smoke. He takes it on his own. That ends the inning, and they limit the damage. And here is Logan's.
Three. Three.
Now back.
Up now for Milwaukee, George Smoke. Launched a grand slam earlier in the game. That was back in the fifth.
And I'd say we felt the impact of that grand slam ever since. Four runs on one swing. It's just an absolute game changer.
Yeah, that skips into dirt. Base is empty, one away, here in game five of the World Series. Base hit, center field. Rose to second, around first, digging for two. Tries to get back and save.
Just so sound in his mechanics. Hits against a firm front side, and the hands just continue to carry through the middle of the field.
One down. Here's the Brewers catcher now, Francisco Alvarez. One for three. Runner on the go. Pitching for a strike. Rose save. That's a stolen base.
Well, in the postseason, I'd say we see more teams playing for one run, trying to apply some pressure, and that's exactly the case right here. Speed on the bases, put him in motion, and it worked out. Now time to execute in the batter's box.
Runner on the go again. Pitches low. Over to third, but the throw's offline.
I think he surprised everyone in the ballpark, and especially the pitcher. It wasn't a great lead there, but when he took off, I think he caught him off guard. Nice job to get to third.
Hey, come on now. One time, right here.
Ball to strike.
Two balls, one strike.
One away with a runner at third here in game five. Just missed.
Don't be surprised to ball on the ground to the corners that they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
3-1 now. Out to short. To the plate. Save! And they lead by two. Adael Amadou. Up now. George Smoke. Up now for the Brewers. He's already homered here in this one. Bunt attempt, but that goes foul. Macko, a 6-foot lefty, 33 years old, and he was drafted in the seventh round back in 2019. That misses the zone. Ball one. Base is empty, one away here in the late stages of game five. Out to center on his way over. Two down. Two outs. Is empty. There, huh? On to the bottom of the eighth. Now at the plate, the Curtis Meade.
The third baseman. Curtis Meade.
Hit on the ground to the right side. Smoke. And he handles it himself for the out.
Now back. Number six.
So in Trey.
Three. Ball four. Thank you, man.
Back here at Tropicana Andy, Field, all set for the bottom of the ninth. Here's the catcher, David Rausch. And that bunted towards first. Smoke. Steps on the bag. One up, one down.
Well, I'm pretty sure he took a look around the infield to see where they were playing before laying that one down. And everyone is playing back. You assume that's going to be a pretty easy knock, but he just couldn't put it down in the right spot to allow him to beat that out. Maybe the right idea, but he just couldn't pull it off.
Abrams stands in here, takes ball one low. Just missed.
All this team needs is one more win, but when you're playing in the postseason, it's not just a win of a game, it's a win of an inning, it's a win of an at-bat, it's a win of a pitch count, and that's what they're going to need to do in the next game to take the series.
Six, the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chomby. Thanks for joining us.